As a note to my former dentist and friend, Dr. Richard Imholt, I had to turn the head upside down and work on this skull in a manner so that I could get these teeth lined up to represent the salmon. So, Dr. Imholt, thought of you every step of the way.